decided to do the aquarium for Mother's Day. And that's where we're at right now with Baby. Say hi, Baby.
Say hi.
Do you know that George aquarium is an animal collection?
More than an hour right now. No way. No way.
Ask about volunteering at the information booth. Super packed. Say sorry.
You're doing a new exhibit right there.
Oh, Phoenix, look up.
It is a Sunday and it's Mother's Day, but there is a lot of people here. Whoa, you want to go that way? Sure. Let's go see the belugas. We can go see the belugas. Yeah, we can go see the dolphins. I love it.
Thank you.
The belugas and the food court. I usually come here like maybe two times a month, three times a month, and every time I come here, everything is spot on. The food's always great, people are always nice, workers are always on point. So if you ever get a chance to come to the aquarium, I would really do that. It's one of the things in Atlanta you have to get done for sure. Sea otters?
Oh, this is a movie there.
Yeah.
Scuba diver. That was a perfect size comparison. Take it that way and I'll go down. I'm gonna go down the ramp, babe. finished up at the aquarium, and now we're going to get Mother's Day lunch. It was a lot of fun. Was it fun?
Yeah.
Is that fun?
So it's worth the effort.
Yeah. If you'd like help.